It's the first time they've heard of that.
Guys giving this sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match.
Going for the cover.
And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
Here's the thing. This match, of course, isn't for the championship. But the champ can't afford to look past this one. If he does, he could lose momentum or, even worse, get an injury.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there, but only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be? Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
It seems the focus of his onslaught is directly on the back. This is going to be brutal.
Yeah, that back is in bad shape. He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar. Thinking to avoid that. If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
Yeah, and it's going to be hurting for a while.
It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one.
You're right, Cole. These two don't like each other. And we're going to find out how much they really do dislike each other in this match.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Bang, right to the face. Not today, too fast.
Oh, that can't feel good. He's looking to create some separation here.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Makes the cover. And he escapes with a kick out. When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Three!
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy. Going for it all here.
That's it. He's done. The shoulders are down.
Two.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain. Nobody comes back from this.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
He's setting it up.
Uh-oh, here we go, here we go!
There it is, the Steiner screwdriver.
Pass me one of those hammers.
There's the finish,
an early pin attempt.
Come on, ref, count!
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. Stopping him.
He got him. Looking to get on a roll here. And he gets out of the way. Oh, did you see the neck snap back?
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
We're looking at complete domination here.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here? He looks absolutely unstoppable here.
Motion in this attack.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Yeah, none expected and none will be shown.
Watch it, watch it. It's the German suplex. The end is near.
Right about that. I'm not sure I can watch this. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
I don't sleep.
was announced.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this. This is what makes him so dangerous.
Oh, ow! Not today, too fast.
You're talking about someone who has all the talent necessary to become one of the all-time greats.
He'll have a tough time shaking the cobwebs loose after that. This will be a physical battle.
You're right about that, Cole. This is going to be a war. This could be so physical that it gets really ugly before it's over. Ooh, and he got dropped. This guy's kicks are so impactful.
Quick thinking to avoid that. There's a target on that back. Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight.
Not today, too fast.
What force on that slam. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Fighting from a position of full health here. A wild overhead punch wreaking havoc in here.
No kidding, that shot came out of nowhere.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Looking to be in great physical condition here, almost impervious to pain.
like another check in the win column.
Quick pin and a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues.
We're looking at complete domination here. Very impressive. Forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done. You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
An effective headlock can incapacitate the toughest competitors in WWE.
Yeah, if you really clamp down and really put the pressure on that head.
Tricks.
Oh, they're taking a risk here.
That's how you win matches.
Take a chance like that. Do you know how badly he must want to win this?
He's moving like a man possessed.
Keep him down tonight.
Look at the eyes.
You can feel it. Here he comes. The fight's on.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
He is slowly getting dissected.
Hey, come on. There's no need for this. Why is the guy his opponent? What's he going for here?
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Clearly on a mission here. Watch out. That was power on top of more power. What a slam.
That was a perfectly executed slam. Much more of that, and he's not going to last long.
Going for the big one.
Will it be enough for the win? He's in big trouble. Oh, man. Did you see how his face hit the ground?
He set it up.
Watch it, watch it.
Oh, she blows. They are down.
Look at where you are, Captain Ahab. The shoulders are down.
Two. And it's up. He got the shoulder up. After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
Avoids the impact there.
Look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Absorbing a little bit of punishment here. Nothing to be overly concerned about, though.
Getting back into the ring now.
King, you can take a breath. Second time we're seeing this here.
Oh, how's that for keeping your opponent off balance? When I see movement like that, I think of WWE Hall of Famers like Rocka, Snuka, Steamboat, and Michaels.
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
Going to the top, high risk.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be? This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this. He is just getting busted up.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, Brett. Two. Count.
Three. It's up. We'll be right back. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Looking good so far. Not much damage, if any, has been absorbed.
What are you doing? We got a match going on here.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
Oh, did you see the force behind that? It's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power. This might be it.
There it is. Rose got it.
Go ahead and put it in the books. Rose has got this one.
She's hooked. Oh, my gosh. Big time impact. What a display of power that was.
We're in the filling out process. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Your guess is as good as mine, Cole.
Looking good now.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Watch out here.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Huge slam. Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt. Oh, what a clothesline. I'm not sure I can watch this.
Inside the ring now.
Finally. Let's get this done inside the ring.
It looks like the shoulders are down. Rose got it.
Oh, go ahead and put it in the books. Rose has got this one.
Oh, there it is. What a maneuver.
That's how you're going for the cover. This is another example of the carnage this beauty can create. What an unbelievable slam.
You're right, a beautiful slam from a beauty.
You don't want to get in this diva's way. Looking to build momentum.
That type of speed is so hard to contain. She's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that. Oh, this may very well end it.
There's the Uranage.
Uranage? Wow, that was impressive. All these power moves tonight are making bigger and bigger impacts.
Makes the cover. And the shoulder's up.
And the match continues. I love this.
Here we go.
Oh, this isn't good. Like another check in the win column.
Now that's a finishing move. This thing,
hey, looks like she wants to go home early.
Me too. Remember, momentum in WWE can turn on a dime
and leave you some change.
Oh, she wants this win bad.
There's some serious power right there.
Slowly back to her feet.
The shoulders are down.
One, two, three.
What a victory. What a match.
12 seconds later.
This is going to be fun to watch.
Some very opportunistic offense here. Who knows what's broken in there?
No kidding. This could be really serious. Oh, talk about getting flattened.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out who's the better competitor, that's for sure. No gimmicks here, just some good old-fashioned one-on-one action.
Inside the ring now.
Finally! Let's get this done inside the ring. He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
I don't agree with you, Kenk. Look at this. There is absolutely no wasted motion in this attack.
Look out! Look out!
Executed perfectly.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
I don't think there's an area on that back that's not suffering right now.
Yeah, when he wakes up in the morning, the only thing on his body that's not going to hurt is his pajamas.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad. Whoa. He's in big trouble. Bear hug locked in, and he needs to figure out a way to break that grip.
Two.
I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
Three. This guy's just going from one painful move to another. No, wait, nice reversal.
Many more shots to the head, and this one will be over very shortly.
To be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
That takes him off his feet. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. If he keeps...
Martinez got it.
Martinez can do it here. Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike. Not this!
Martinez got it.
Martinez can do it here.
There's the finishing move.
Looking to catch him off guard.
Quick ref count.
Two.
And he escapes with a kick out.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Strong arm to the mat. He's simply reminding him that he's here.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Two.
I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring.
Quick thinking to avoid that. He's trying to mangle his face here. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
Shoulders are down.
Two.
Concentrating on the face now.
Oh, look at the emotion.
At this point, you think you'd have that move well scouted. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. That's it. He's done.
Makes the cover.
Looking to get on a roll here. Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal?
Got to be careful not to take on too much more damage here.
It's over. That's got to be it. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. The shoulders are down.
Two.
You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude.
He's out.
Uh-oh. There's the finisher. This might be over, and I mean...
Quick pin attempt here. And it's up. He got the shoulder up. What a headbutt. Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
Oh, this will bring everybody to their feet.
Martinez got it.
Martinez can do it here.
Oh, could this be it?
I think so.
One,